Welcome back to the channel. It's Wide Body Life. We're back at it again here tonight, Sunday night. As you can see, we're not doing anything with the car tonight. Tonight, I'm going out on that yacht right there. And we're going to go bluefin tuna fishing. But that's what we're going to be doing over the next couple of days, so let's get going. Getting ready to go out on this yacht here and go bluefin fishing for a couple of days. Something a little different. We don't do a lot of this kind of stuff. Mostly car things, but I told you we'd do different stuff from time to time, and that's it. This trip, we're going bluefin fishing. Right here in Newport Beach, giant bait tanks, lots of big gear. Around, go up on the bridge, take a walk around the inside. Quick overview here, galley and salon. Staterooms. Traveling all night. Now here we are, Cortez Bank, Alpine, Sacramento Island. Sunrise. There's Sacramento Island over there. Bunch of other boats in the area. Boys are downstairs getting ready to put the balloon out. If this should happen. People want to see this stuff, man. Oh boy. Still pretty frozen. Is that why you're having so much trouble?
No, there's like you don't feel the bone right there.
Oh, okay. There it is.
I
fish to go out on the balloon. Look at that. That is pretty cool. Wow. Look at that thing. Kablam! Right there.
I have.
I'm sure you have.
Last trip we got blown up on right there. You watched me go apeshit.
Like swimming back and forth and everything, man. That is amazing.
My wings all the way out like some people do. I don't fit them all the way out.
That is fantastic. Got a couple of fish under the boat here and a little bit up in front too.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Come on, get on there. Here it comes. There they are. Yeah, there's a couple around here. What the hell is happening here?
So that's 80 pounds.
What do you got there, Jeff?
I think a submarine.
Yeah.
Bonita.
Yeah. Bonita?
It's a big bass.
It's a
big tonic
Woo! Bluefin of the trip, hanging in the corner. It's a big one. How big do you think that one was that we saw get airborne back there? 200? 220?
law broke.
Dylan. Here he is. That rod broke. A rod broke and it had to be
sliced. Well, we'll hold this off and then we'll stand it up. I'll take a quick picture. Well, it's got all its color.
You
gotta take
that rod
out,
right?
Oh, fucking Jesus. Send me the bill.
Off a lot like crazy.
Great. 10 o'clock in the morning now. Still the one fish. Seen a lot. They're just not biting very well yet. Pretty nice day out here on the Cortez Bank. Lots of boats around, pretty calm. Got our flying fish out there under that balloon. We're west of San Clemente Island. A little bit of a weather change today. It's not near as flat calm as it was yesterday, but we're back out here. Skipping the yummy flyer right now to see if we can get one to bite. Still a few boats around. So far, not too much luck, but we just started. We're gonna give it another shot today for a few hours and then go home. But here we are. For the meat, no bite so far. We're gonna go see if we can find a school. A bunch of boats up here, all looking around. Some got the balloon and the kite up, some don't.
They bring that other chair too.
Skip, skip, skip that yummy fly. Day. Saw a lot around, just not bite very well. We're gonna have a little more time here with the yummy flyer on the troll. See if we can catch one more. Pretty much bad over, sun going down. It's 5 o'clock in the Pacific. Way over. Next Clemente Island over there, big research boat. Catalina over here. Finished. All done. What'd you do to that thing, man?
I massacred.